Alright, so what's up everybody? It's your boy, Kid Smooth, Apples and Oranges, and I am about to try to give an impressions or review of Lil Yachty's Cold Like Minnesota song. I mean, before I get to my personal opinion on this, man, I'll tell you one thing, the beat's pretty cool. It's catchy, sound like something fresh out of the ice cream truck. Like, this is the song they should replace when your neighborhood ice cream truck is rolling down the street. Like, Cold Like Minnesota, Cold Like Minnesota, coming down the block and all the little iPhone babies coming out to get their SpongeBob ice cream, some SpongeBob popsicles. But trying to not to be an asshole listening to this song, let's try to like jump into, you know, the lyrics, because this is what they call mumble rap, that mumble bubble boy, you can't understand anything they're saying. But let's see what he's actually saying in the hook. You need to stay up out them streets if you can't you need to stay up out them streets if you can't take the heat. Repeat. Cause it get cold like Minnesota, cold like Minnesota, cold like Minnesota, cold like Minnesota. Need to stay up out the streets if you can't take the heat. Need to stay up out them streets if you can't take the heat. Repeat. Nothing of significance there. Catchy beat, catchy hook, makes you bounce. Alright, so I obviously got the video playing in the background, so if I'm singing it and rapping, I'm probably off beat because I'm not trying to tune in to what he's actually saying. But let's get down to the verses. Verse 1 starts with Lil Yachty. He got some two other knucklehead rappers on this song too. Cause it get cold like Minnesota, riding around on boulders like rocks. Money sitting up, it sits way above your shoulders. Ah, cause it get cold like Minnesota, riding around on boulders. Money sitting up, it sits way above your shoulders. Okay, so I got money above my shoulders. Okay. I was eating pork and rinds with a bitch from New York. Oh my God. I was eating pork and rinds with a... Hold on. I was eating pork and rinds with a bitch from New York Times. I don't eat no pork and rinds, but that bitch was mighty fine. Okay, all right, we're getting somewhere. I got gold all in my necklace, tatted up my arms. Now my mama think I'm reckless, got guns under my mattress. I was jugging since a youngin', free my older cousin Reese. He from Hamilton, not, what the fuck, hold up. I don't know why this makes any sense, but I was jugging since a youngin'. Free my older cousin Reese. He from Hamilton, not DC. The fuck does that matter? I rockin' BS like I'm Gleeshy. Flip phone banging off the walls, Gucci on my drawers. Wait, flip phone banging off the walls. You still got flip phones and Gucci on your drawers? Oh, you got Gucci underwear. Okay. Why the fuck you in the streets if you're scared of them four walls? I was stroking on your sister. She was calling on... I was stroking on your sister. She was calling me her mister. She suck. I'm going to try to be PG here. She suck. Beep. For a picture, it's Lil Yachty, nice to meet you. I was jugging off them stats, counting up them racks. Almost had a lifetime sentence, but I beat it. Shout out to Pat. Who is that, your attorney? Oh, yeah, he answers that question. Pat, that's my lawyer. He got me off them chargers. He got you off them chargers or them charges? I guess he needed to say chargers because it rhymed better with lawyer. 8 stacks for that boy. He took care of the boy. All right. So I'm assuming he paid his lawyer 8 $1,000 to get him off a case. I mean, this man looks like a scary dude. You see his hair? I mean, it should be a crime alone just for this man to walk the streets. But then it goes on to the hook. Get cold like Minnesota, cold like Minnesota. Stay up off the streets if you can't take the heat. Trying to see where the... But yeah. I really don't care to talk about the verses by the other people that are on the song. I don't think it serves much purpose. But overall, this song's been getting on my damn nerve since it came out. And I'm mad because it's catchy. It sticks in my head. But as far as its lyrical content, I probably could have wrote this when I was 10. Man, Lil Yachty, Lil Boat, Lil Yacht, Lil Sailboat, I don't know. Whatever he calls himself on whatever week. People are probably asking themselves, why? Why couldn't I get discovered? Because there are so much more talented people in this world, especially when it comes to music, than Lil Yachty. I mean, I really, like, there's nothing in this song that was hot. The only thing is he has a ice cream ringtone beat, which is catchy as fuck. I give the producer all the credit in the world, but the song is pure garbage. It's kind of sad to think that we came from people like Tupac, Biggie, and Nas and Illmatic to "It Get Cold Like Minnesota, Cold Like Minnesota." I don't know. I don't know. This is why I stopped listening to hip hop or rap. This is not hip hop and this is not rap. This is, I don't know, iPhone music. That's how I have to call it. Call it how I see it. But let me know, are you enjoying this Cold Like Minnesota? Do you think Lil Yachty is cold like Minnesota? And you think this is hot? Is this some heat? If it ain't, you need to stay up off them streets because you can't take this. Alright, this is Kid Smooth, Apples and Oranges, and this is my Lil Yachty's Minnesota review. Oh, it fucking sucks. But you will probably enjoy it if you were born in the late 90s and early 2000s. Thank you. Peace.